So, the story is, this stormwater's blocked. A plumbing mate of mine has got his jetting hose stuck, as you can see. Nice red hose. That's the red flex hose. This is the blocked stormwater, which he's got his head stuck in. I don't know what's going on there. What do you reckon, Ratty? It's stuck. Yeah, I think it's stuck. And this. Let's hope that this has freed itself One, two, three. No, still blocked as. Oh.
Batman.
Okay.
Batman, God of Batman.
Yeah, yeah, it's...
It caught me last night and I said...
Okay.
Yeah,
their hose is stuck, my hose is stuck. But I'll get it, and it's clear, and hopefully I'll get the other one out as well. But, yeah, you can see all the roots coming out, all the muck. So, getting there.
Get down to the cellar, probably. Yeah. I'll show you the check.
All right, cheers, mate. You too.
I'll check up on you.
Cheers, mate. We'll see if we can get three hoses stuck. Fisher Common. It looks like the head's wedged between the plastic and the PVC connection. I guess I've got to try from there end. I'll hook my hose onto their reel and try and pull it out. It's going to look pretty bad if I can't get it. Thank you.
got him. What do you reckon, Ratty? Oh, good. Oh, good. He'll be happy he's got his hose back. Shout out to Frank. There's your hose, mate. Now we'll just clean up that road. Ready? It's orange, but it's not corn. Thank you. You're welcome. All good? All good. All good.